Excuse me, Ellie, can you teach me to become girl?
No.
Why? I want to become girl.
Well, then you should just be girl.
That's some good advice. You know what? Tell me more. Tell me more.
Well, it's not something you can find out you are.
So you're saying I can't become a girl because I wasn't born this way? Even though I'm not a girl now, if I put my mind to it, I can become anything. Even girl. Is that what you're trying to tell me, Ellie? This was a good talk. I learned a lot. I feel good. Thank you, Ellie. I'll remember this. Have a good day. God bless you. Fucking useless. Hey, Nona, are you girl? You need to help me. I'm trying to become girl.
It's not. It's a man looking like one. Trust me, I've heard them on their microphone.
Jessica Jones, you're girl. Jessica Jones, you can help me.
He needs to be girl.
I'm trying to become girl. You need to help me. How do I become one?
Okay.
There's too many fucking people on this goddamn server. I'm trying to talk to one person. There's faggots on my head. Jessica, please. Jessica, please. Jessica, please. Where'd she go? Oh god, I lost her. Oh, everybody fan out, we need to find her. I fear she has gone to the Dark Lord. Okay, let's not. I'll go home. I'm going home. Fuck finding Jessica. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm trying to become a girl. I need your help.
He's trying to make a life-changing transformation so his parents will accept him.
I need some help.
Are you transgender? Are you just like?
I'm a man.
Cross-dressing.
I'm a man trying to become a girl.
Just fucking go for it, my dude. Just go for it. You gotta saw off your foreskin and put it as your clit on your dick, above your dick. You need to tuck your balls back before they drop. You know that little.
You don't know how men work, do you?
can't you tuck your balls back in when they came from? Can't you like knock them back up?
No, you can't. What the?
No, sadly not.
Lilith, we're not aliens. Lilith, this conversation is derailed. I just wanted to learn how to think and process as a girl, and now you're telling me how to use magic to change my genitals.
You don't need a fucking label for your gender. You can be whatever you want. Exist as yourself and you alone. That's all you need to know.
Charles, you just gotta think like one.
Jesus Christ, I can't have a conversation. Everybody shut the fuck up.
So you really can't tuck your balls back up?
No, we can't I'm leaving. This is wrong. Look at all of them. I can't have one fucking good scene because everyone's talking over each other because they want to be so funny. Everyone wants to be funny. Everyone wants to talk over each other and have the best, you know, little joke. Here's Filch, you know, Filch always has to be part of it. You know, Filch doesn't say anything, but, you know, I want to be in the video. I want to see myself. It'll be funny. And, Thomas Bean, so I'm funny. I'm funny, too. I want to show the, hey, everybody, that was me in the video. I have 1.9 seconds. I was there, and, I said this in the chat. I said poop.
I'm trying to become a girl in this game, and I was told they get free stuff. Is there any way I could do that better?
Okay, there's really no free stuff that you can get.
Are you sure?
So I don't know where you heard that from, but
I was told if you're a girl, you get better stuff.
No, I'm sure.
You get special treatment. So I'm trying to become a girl. And I want...
No.
Is there any magic?
That's not true at all.
Is there magic that can turn me into a girl?
Do you really want to be a girl, man? It's, like, honestly, it's not a difference, though, I'm telling you right now.
I mean, your name's Hermione Granger, you're a girl.
You're
an admin, you probably got that.
Because I was pretending to be a girl. No, dude, that's not why, man. Do you want me to help you change your model?
Yeah, you have no idea how much it's gonna change everything. You have no idea, thank you. You've opened my eyes. Attention, everyone, I've become a girl, and I want free stuff immediately, because I hear they get special treatment.
So please, please leave the classroom.
What? No.
You were literally just talking to an admin.
No, this is a groundbreaking moment.
Okay. You have 3 seconds to leave.
You guys should be cheering for me right now.
You have 3 seconds to leave.
You guys should be at my feet, praising about my accomplishment. You have no idea how this changes everything. This is groundbreaking information.
You go, man.
This is a mentor!
What the fuck? Where am I? Okay, so... I was magically turned into a girl, and I was told I get
free cool stuff and special privileges if I'm a girl. Is this true? Can I have mod?
Most of the time, yeah, that is true.
Okay. So can I get things?
If you ask people very nicely and you sound like a girl, then you're more likely to get things. That is correct, yeah.
Can I get things? Please?
Can't give you things, but...
Why? I am...
I'll ask some teachers for some favors.
18-year-old girl! Oh... Hello?
Hello?
I am a girl, everyone stop the presses, you're not supposed to hit a lady! Give me admin! Give me admin!
Zuthar, give him freaking admin!
Give me fucking admin! Give me admin!
Mercy, or should I call you Zuthar?
I'm Marcy, and I'm a girl, and I need admin because I get special privileges. That's how it works.
This is a stick. I'll message you on Twitter right now.
Yo guys, we should have a singing contest. Everyone sing from the top of your fucking lungs.
Jesus fucking Christ, I'd even start an event. Look at all of them. There's like fucking 400 of them. I'm on my fucking alt account. Once I start talking, this shit happens. This is why I can't film anymore.
We all talk one at a time.
Hey, sexy.
Hey, I'm a girl. You want to give me stuff?
Yeah. Want some money?
Yeah.
You need to give her money.
Yeah, you have to give me money, William. I'm a girl. I've fully transitioned into a female organism. Would you like to be my BF?
No, just, here. Come here. Come with me over here.
Alright.
Okay, now bend over. Yeah, I'll be your BF. Just bend over.
I don't know. This doesn't seem right. I don't want... Bye. No, I'm too uncomfortable. This is not I'm a lady.
You idiot.
What the fuck do you do? Why am I throwing up?
No, you're not.
What are you doing to me? You fucking, what'd you put in my drink, asshole? What the fuck? I'm throwing up everywhere.
Chichi, good. Come,
gross! Get away from me, you fucking freak! Get away, fucking away from me! Help! Help! I'm being fucking harassed! I'm being fucking assaulted by this fucking... This fucking white scum! Voldemort, you wanna be my BF? You wanna be my BF, Voldemort?
No, dude. I don't wanna be your BF. Out of my face.
Creepy, yes. I know your voice.
Wow. What kind of detective skills did you use to fucking identify my voice? What an astute observation you have there, John.
Whoa.
Fucking crazy ears you got there.
Yeah.
You must be a fucking sleuth, John. You know my voice? Wow! You're fucking cool, John! You're fucking crazy!
But Margaret, why do you keep on coming back, Margaret? Why do you keep on coming back?
What do you mean I keep on coming
back?
He's
good to us,
I don't understand.
I mean, you keep on coming back.
No.
What does that even mean?
Stop coming back on your alt. We know who you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You got banned on your main.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You got banned on your main.
Not permanently.
Stop coming back.
It doesn't make sense. I think that bans up. I'm not going to take guff from a 14-year-old. It's all because I'm the most popular girl in school.
Wait, it's Buck! It's Buck, Zuthar! No!
Oh, no.
Don't
ban
him, you faggot!
Oh, no! They just gagged the whole server because of one admin sit. This is what you call taking control of the situation. This admin could clearly just fly up somewhere and take me somewhere private, but, you know, it has to be a public affair. Has to be one giant shit show of people mobbing around and screaming, and he wonders why he can't get anything done. I just wanted to be the prettiest girl in all the land. That's all I wanted. They didn't accept me. They cast me out like an animal.
That's sad, man.
Get out of my classroom!
Mooker, you gotta fall off the tower, okay? It's gotta be fine. Woo! Oh. Everybody listen up! I wanted to be the prettiest girl. I wanted to be the prettiest girl in all of Hogwarts. And they banned me because they didn't accept me. They didn't appreciate my goals in life. They didn't stand for what I wanted to do with myself. And they dispatched me into the cold. I'm not taking this abuse any- oh.
Alright.
Hey.
What do you want?
Oh, hey! There you are. Hey, wait, we need a chair. We need a chair. We need to sit somewhere, real quick. This is a good place to sit.
No, without minging, what do you want?
What do I want? I want you-
Yeah, what are you calling me for? Like,
I want you to realize that I'm the prettiest girl in all of Hogwarts, and you banned me because you couldn't accept me. Because you were jealous of my beauty. My grace. That's right, Andros. I have you right where I want you. Look at that dumb look on your face. That stupid, stupid, dumb look. Because you couldn't be the prettiest girl. It was me. Top dog. Top dog. That's right, Andros, I got you. I got you to reveal yourself. Now look at you. Ooh, well, you know what? I feel like that was a victory.